is a burning thing.
I don't know. That's, I think, a house. Chris Blackford is there right now.
Yeah, right here in this doorway, Steve. It's kind of chilling to think that, you know, 4 a.m. on Monday morning, a family walked through this doorway and left this house and hasn't seen it since. And there's nothing left here. Walking through the rubble here, the only thing I could find that wasn't damaged, wasn't gone completely, was this little Christmas cup with a reindeer on it filled with ash. You know, you look in the mailbox here, all you have is, you know, Monday morning paper. And that's all that's left. They didn't even have a chance to get it. There's 100 homes that we counted here.